Our next super guest is a teenage superhero who has powers that make women sweat.
Oh, it's still true!
Please welcome Super Dude. That's right, I'm Super Dude, a teenage superhero with powers that make me popular. I can eat spicy food without drinking a beverage. I can flip pancakes higher than pancakes need to go. And I can also fly to the moon and back in less than an hour. Although I prefer not to, because that reentry, boy, it's hot. I also enjoy slumber parties and show tunes and dotting my eyes with little hearts. Now, Super Dude, I noticed you destroyed half my set. You must be very strong. Why, yes, I'm way strong. Check this, Okra. Now, that was so wonderful. But now, Super Dude, I understand that you're very powerful, but you do have one weakness. No. I have no weakness. Oh, no, don't be shy, Super Dude. You're lactose intolerant.
Mm-hmm. What's lactose intolerant?
Lactose intolerant means that Super Dude is harmed by dairy products.
Like chairs?
No, chairs are furniture. Dairy products are things like cheese, butter, whipped cream, and especially milk.
That's right!
Oh, no, it's Milkman! Super Dude's arch enemy!
That's correct, sweaty woman!
Are you thirsty, Super Poop?
No, please. I'm not thirsty. See, I had a drink. I can't...
Have some milk, Super Dude!
One of these. Super Dude can't handle milk. Look at him spaz out.
Now with Super Dude out of the way, I can pursue my lifelong dreams of bothering people all over the world!
Oh, somebody help Super Dude!
I've got a squeegee!
It's too late! No one can stop me now!
All right now, you done made Okra really mad. Girl. You think this is funny? You think this is funny? You don't come over here messing up my show, no sir. You want some more? You want some more? Or how you had enough of Okra? You can't handle me, girl. Come on, I'll knock you out. Thank you for squeegeeing me, little girl.
No problem. You're the best, Super Dude, even if you are lactose intolerant.
Oh. I'll take it from here, Okra.
Super Dude, I was just kidding about bothering people. Have I mentioned you look lovely in this cape?
Yes, you have. Turkey! Oh, that tickles. Time to sing you on your Milky Way. Well, today's show was certainly dangerous and exciting. I'm so glad we got rid of that evil, nasty Milky Man. That's right, Okra. I guess you could say that Milkman has been creamed.